Good evening, I'm Dr. Nandita Mohan and welcome to Medical Dialogues, your daily dose of health and medical news. Here are the latest reports for you today. Nebulized revefenacin improves the health status of patients with moderate to severe COPD, a study reports. Chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, often termed as COPD, is a leading cause of death and disability. The investigation of this disease is essential for better management in both men and women. A randomized trial recently conducted revealed that nebulized revefenacin produced significant improvements in COPD assessment test scores in women and men with moderate to severe COPD. A total of 812 participants were included. It was found that revefenacin produced significant improvements from baseline when observed in women, but the difference was not significant for men. Hence, it was concluded that when compared with placebo, nebulized revefenacin produced significant improvements in COPD assessment test scores in women and men with moderate to severe COPD. Overall, adverse events were minimal and similar both in men and women. That's all for today. I shall see you tomorrow.
Never miss a medical update from Medical Dialogues. Like, subscribe, and press the bell icon.